5-minute bios, short on time, long on info, with George Fritchie. Today, Richard Wagner. Richard Wagner, one of the most enigmatic yet controversial figures in the world of classical music, was born in Leipzig, Germany, on May 22, 1813. Wagner's path to music was marked by obstacles. After a youth marked by financial difficulties and uncertainty, he finally began his musical education. During his career, he displayed remarkable versatility, not only composing, but also working as a conductor, writer, and intellectual. This interdisciplinary approach was later reflected in his works. He placed his focus on opera and gave the genre decisive new impulses. His operas are world famous, including Rienzi, The Flying Dutchman, Tristan and Isolde, The Master Singers of Nuremberg, and Parsifal. In these works, he revolutionized classical music by introducing the concept of the so-called Gesamtkunstwerk, in which music, action, and stage design form a single entity. This innovative approach had a great influence on the staging of operas worldwide. Wagner's first marriage was to Minna Planer, a woman he married in 1836. Their relationship was marked by financial difficulties, emotional problems, and periods of separation. Despite these challenges, they remained married for nearly 20 years. Cosima Liszt, daughter of composer Franz Liszt, entered Wagner's life in the mid-1860s. She was married to Hans von Bülow, a world-famous conductor and pianist, who was a close friend and admirer of Wagner.